These stem cells are from umbilical cords.
Okay.
After delivery, so women can donate their umbilical cords, and then the company that makes the product extracts them from the umbilical cords, and then they inject them, and 1 milliliter, which is what you're getting of stem cells, has over 1 million cells. And these cells, there are studies that show that these cells can actually mature and become hair follicles. So not only are we regenerating your hair with PRP, which is what we did in part one, we're also trying to regrow or grow some hair follicles to thicken up your hair like you want.